How does that feel?
Feels
good. Good. Is that easier than doing it one-handed?
More support there for sure, huh?
Yeah.
Good control. Do you feel like you have control?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
And y'all, it's okay to use this hand.
It is.
Get the right angle. I just want to go to the inside. All right. I don't know if you might stay on your tippy toes or use the dog. But you did it, yeah?
Good for a black one.
I don't know if that hand can handle a black one.
We're about to find out. Put on the top bar. Where your red ones were at.
Nice work. How's that?
Smooth.
Smooth.
Special day.
Nice.
I love this thing. It can help me. It's eye-opening. It allows me to cut my food stable. It allows me to open a jar, any type of jar, any type of drink. I mean, before I had this prosthesis, I had to put the drink in between my legs and struggle to open it. Now I can actually sit down at a table and put the drink on the table and give this thing a nice squeeze around the bottle and open it without little to no trouble.
Very good. What do you do when people ask you about your prosthesis?
When someone says, hey, what is that? Or how does that help you? I just tell them, this is not a tool. It's actually a hand that will help me, assist me with things. And it's just cool. Technology has just came so far along since I was a baby to now.
Cool. So you would say you like your prosthesis?
I love it. I love this thing.